Deepika Padukone was out in Bandra for a salon session, and guess who paid her a visit there? None other than her boyfriend Ranveer Singh. Check out the pictures. As the Padukone family is busy wedding shopping, Deepika Padukone headed to Bangalore to spend some quality time with them. Before she headed for the airport, the actress made a stop at a popular salon in Bandra. And who came in to pay her a visit? Well, it was her boyfriend Ranveer Singh. Sources say that Deepika was to head straight to the airport from the salon, and thus she wanted to meet Ranveer before she departed for Bangalore. Mr. Singh, who stays nearby to the salon his girlfriend was at, happily obliged and paid Deepika a visit. Ranveer, who is suffering from an injury on his left shoulder, was still sporting a black sling. Talking about Deepika Ranveer's wedding, it is being reported that the Bollywood sweethearts will get hitched in December this year. However, there is no official confirmation on the same as of now. Stay hooked onto SpotBoy.com as we bring you more about the much-awaited wedding of the year.